The Nobel Assembly at Karolinska Institute has today decided to award the 2018 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine jointly to James P. Addison and Tasmo Konjo for their discovery of cancer therapy by inhibition of negative immune regulation.